The Combined Forces Special Enforcement Unit, better known as the Gang Squad, is visiting schools in the South Okanagan this week. After a stop in Osoyoos on Wednesday morning, Staff Sergeant Lindsay Hooten paid a visit to the Penticton Indian Band Outma Sqilx’w Cultural School. His End Gang Life presentation has brought hard facts about gangs to over 60 schools in BC over the past 2 years.
And so what we're doing is we're talking to kids, we're arming them with information that they can use to make good, positive choices. Really, knowledge is power, and the more they know about this activity, gangs, drugs in our communities, the better they will to be able to make informed decisions to prevent themselves from getting involved in it.
The program also introduces the kids to a former gang member, Jordan, who will tell them his experiences and how he ultimately escaped the trap of gang life.
You know, thinking ahead to when you're in your 30s, you don't think that far ahead when you're a kid, right? So getting these kids to realize that, you know, whether it's involvement with gangs, whether it's involvement with drugs, these are serious decisions that they're going to be faced with, especially in the next few years of their life. And these decisions have the power to either drastically alter your life or end it.
The pair will be visiting Penticton Secondary and Princess Margaret on Thursday. For Cast It In Penticton, I'm Colin Dacre.